Hey, Rethoren here to teach you how to draw anime in macromedia. So, first, get paintbrush. Then, I'm gonna zoom in to about 200 and just follow along. Okay, first you wanna draw the head, then the ear. And yeah, you just basically keep on going on from that. Now, for this, I'm just gonna draw Naruto for an example. And do the hair. Then the eyes. Now I'm not going to draw his mouth because I want to show you how to animate him as well. Okay, and now we're going to color him.